It was 1998 at the Parent Trap premiere. And what shoes do I have on here? My mom still has this dress. She kept it for me. It's still at home. I'm so young and fresh and ready for a premiere. When I was doing the Parent Trap, I remember I wanted to be more like Annie because she was more preppy and reserved, and just she just had a classier twist to her that I really loved. Hallie was too American for me because I was too used to that, but Annie was my favorite. I always wanted to be Annie.